So, welcome back to another one. We're in the Umbrella Corp. So going back into the control room to try and upgrade our key cards by getting that.
Jesus. What happened here?
That. Oh, examine this L1 square L1 square rectangle. I miss something? We just look at this. It's this Q. Okay. Need to figure this out first. Oh. Missing something. That's Murph. Okay, so Murph. Not Muff. Don't mind that. Perfect. Okay. That's what that's for. Which I'm gonna get in store. Okay. flamethrower. Since I'm here. Now we can also check the other room. On the left side. Zombie here. Gonna get up.
Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Gunpowder. Should have stored the trophy. Let's check this. Can't figure out how to use this. Error. Okay. Missing something. Gonna head back. Later. Getting back up. There's this one, but ah, this is where I got it. Never mind. So I have the modulator. I can't really do anything here besides the control room and the trophy. There's something here. Back in the nap room, there was a modulator thingy, which I think is with the body of Dr. Lee inside. So I'm gonna run back and check that out. And this is Muff. Examine this. Nice. And then Mr. Ricker.
What the?
And a not so dead zombie.
Uh,
God damn it, Lee. Control room, presentation room. Now, look at this trophy again. Two L's, small, square, square. Okay, two L's. This one, small one, square and a square, and a rectangle. Okay. So I need a trophy. No, discard it. So, okay. I'm guessing I can go there. Did something.
Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cart.
Now, when linear herbicide synthesis into the add required amount of UMB number 21 and fill immediately.
So when switch capacity.
Everything in one. Cool immediately, so it means I need to run back down. Solution. Cool the solution. It's the other way, right? Walk past this dude, because I don't really trust any zombies that are just chilling down on the floor. Might wake up.
Complete.
Now I need to go back to the control room and activate the dispersal system with that thing, I think. Release the herbicides. Oh, up the ladder. I think I took the long way around.
Dispensing solution now.
Keycard upgrade. So, after releasing the keycard, that's gonna be it for this part. So, if you enjoyed this, leave a like, maybe consider subscribing, and I'll see you in the next part. Thanks for watching.